हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू अ लेटर। राइट अ लेटर टू योर फ्रेंड इनवाइटिंग हिम फॉर योर बर्थडे पार्टी। इट इज़ एन इनफॉर्मल लेटर। इनफॉर्मल लेटर मीन्स एनी लेटर यू राइट टू योर नॉन पीपल लाइक योर फैमिली, योर फ्रेंड्स। ओके, सो इन दिस टाइप ऑफ लेटर्स वी फर्स्टली राइट द एड्रेस। Address 27, Sector 15, Delhi. And after writing the address, the next thing will be date. See the statement. This, you are not having any address. The address is not given in the question. So you can write the address according to your choice. But if the address is given in the question, then you have to write the same address. And after that, salutation. Salutation means this. Dear father, okay, dear uncle. So here we are writing a letter to friend. So it is friend. Firstly, you are asking to your friend that how are you. As you know that day after tomorrow, that is on 24 September 2020, is my birthday. So you are telling your friend about your birthday. I am organizing a party for all my friends to celebrate the day. Now you are telling that you are organizing a party for your birthday. The venue for the party is my residence in Indrapuri Colony. And party starts at 7 p.m. So it is important to tell the venue and time, and with cake cutting followed by games, dance and dinner. Will be if you can join. I am looking forward to your company. Your presence will make the occasion even more cherished for me. So I think all of you understand. And at last, you are affectionately or you are lovingly, then you will write name here. As any name is not given in the question. If any name is given in the question, then you will use that name. But here, no name is given, so you can use your own name.